At least 49 people have been killed, including three firefighters, after a section of roof collapsed at a supermarket in the Latvian capital, Riga. Rescue efforts are continuing and police have launched a criminal investigation. It's thought 30 more people could be trapped under the rubble. Richard Galpin reports.
5,000 square feet of this roof collapsed yesterday evening, crushing shoppers below at what was a particularly busy time.
There was an almighty crash as the ceiling started to collapse around us, and we were immediately plunged into darkness.
Since then, rescue teams have been working around the clock, searching for people trapped under the rubble. This garden being built on top of the roof may have caused the disaster. Sand and other building materials were loaded here in recent weeks, with rainwater apparently adding to the weight. This evening, an anxious wait continues for those whose loved ones are still missing. Richard Galpin, BBC News.